enjoy the first set. The second set is just about to start. Before we do, I have some little handouts here that I would like to draw your attention to. This is a concert that's taking place at the Art Centre on Saturdays, December 17th, which has been organised in aid of the Southeast Asian Earthquake Appeal. And it's actually been being organised by our sound engineer, the evening, Chris Ellis, who is also in this concert, together with lots of other people, including some of our ex-students who've been on this course. So, if you're interested, we have some flyers out in the entrance hall, and it starts at 7:30. It's on Saturday, December 17th. It should be a superb evening. Right, on with the show. Thank you. Let's go.
Three people walk down the street. Gripped up jeans, dumbbells on their feet. They think they're sexy, but they think we.
Okay, we've got the next song. This is like the second from the last song for the first of Primus of Memorables. And we've got Louis on the guitar, we've got Ben on guitar, we've got Liam on guitar, and Kyle. This song is called Kick It Like a Bass Drum, and it's sort of funky. Yep. Is everyone having a good time so far tonight? Yeah. Yeah. Hey. Hey. Do you enjoy the first year? This is Ben on bass. This is Kyle on drums. He's been on drums probably all night. And this is Sam. It's a clap, don't worry. No, don't. Oh, hey.
Thank you.
to past ya. Think it's safe to say.
Thank you. can ring off the things they can like. They write me letters, tell me will I got me an office going all on the wall. Leave a message, maybe I'll call. I'm saying they're all I can do. I can complain, sometimes I still do. I just can't do the so far. It's time to leave when you can't find the door. It's tough to hand all this fortune and fame. Everybody's so damn different, haven't you? I'm saying you're all I can do. I keep on going, guess I'm never the white. I've been good to me so far.
Guitarist Chris composed this theme, which has like Spanish Eastern themes. So we call it the Alhambra after the famous palace just outside Granada in southern Spain. Chris asked if I could add some other colours into his palette on this, which is a bass clarinet. It's not saxophone. It's bass clarinet. So. This. Is he ready? Nearly? I'm just speaking to colour, as they say.
Yes?
Are we there? Right.
Thank you.
broke it. This song's called Stand Together. Sorry, song that we wrote. And I swapped those leaves over so no one got mixed up earlier. This is called Stand Together. Yes! Instead of
funk shine. Something I wrote myself. Thank you.
these were kind of collectively wrote, really. It's called The Crows of Hanover.
It's a long story, Dan.
Thank you.
This is next song, it's the last of the evening. We just want to say a special thank you to Chris up in the sound desk.
Woo!
Paul and Adam in the line, and Derek, and of course Roger over to the side of there. Our last song is called One of These Nights by the Eagles, and we've got six part harmony. Where Adam and Chloe. Showcase here about 5 weeks ago. It's all fresh material this evening. I think they are just fantastic students. Can't call them kids because they're not kids, they're just fantastic students. So let's put them all out and
should give them a real send off. Let's hear it. All right. That's a cup. Hold up. Good cup.
Thank you. Thank you. a round of applause for Mikey, because he is in half. This song is called Fuck You. It was written by me and myself, Tom. And before I start it, I'm just going to say that there's still loads of programs left if anyone wants them.
Fuck!
since you left me, which Nick wrote here for the Blues Prophets. A couple of the first years who came out, they played last night, and a couple of them have played for Chris and Sarah, who sang Love Shack, so we'll say thanks to them. Thank you.
for our loving.